This area is sort of the corridor line between the open grasslands and going into the savanna bush. So it's an ideal hunting location where you basically get the best of both worlds. You get all your plains game, your blazebuck, game spark, those kind of things, and then you also get your savanna bush animals, your kudu, impala, eland. You get that, yeah, and that's what makes us an ideal hunting property.
The lodge here, that's now with the accommodation. We've got a restaurant. Then, not just hunting, we also do tours to National Kruger Park. We've got a house at Malof Park, and from there we take the guys into Kruger or. Especially tiger fishing.
Wow! Oh, he's huge!
Tiger fishing, that's the crocodile and the Kumati rivers, where the two join together. While fishing, there's a lot of bird life you can see, crocodiles, hippos. You're right next to Kruger, so you can see some of the big five. If you're lucky, it's not always that you can see it, but definitely the big five is around in that area.
At Ubechan, Africa is our base camp, so we'll basically pick up the clients at Johannesburg International Airport, then we'll drive them here, and from here we've got probably about 40,000 acres here in the area where we can hunt on.
I don't think I'm gonna need the second arrow.
Well, Kusini African Safaris came through again. I just harvested my first beautiful red hartebeest. I'm feeling like he's running away.
Did I get him? How about another one?
That's a perfect shot. No, he's down. Well done.
That's it, 180 yards, one shot on the shoulder. And he dropped right there. Heart, lungs, everything. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Very nice, well done.
Good job. Wow. Just a beautiful, magnificent creature. Biggest thing I've ever killed with my bow. I am so happy.
Well, I'm in the middle of blazebuck country. There's a nice big herd over here. I'm gonna set up in this old abandoned building and wait all day and see what comes in.
Finally. I win. We win. This is what you can do in Africa with Kusini African Safaris. I got an impala, zebra, blazebuck. We went out jackal hunting last night, had one come in, just not within range. This is amazing.
Perfect.
But he's a gorgeous trophy, just absolutely beautiful. I am absolutely so excited to have him.
Second day in Africa, first trophy.
Well, from my side, first of all, congratulations.
Thank you, thanks so much.
Very happy for you. You got a nice wallabies like that.
Yeah, he's gorgeous.
Out of my blind. I shot an eland, beautiful big bull.
Hey,
done.
Thank you. Oh, my God. I cannot believe that arrow is still in him.
Well, nevertheless, it's a beautiful, beautiful.
He is. Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Thank you. I'm so excited. Wow. I'm waiting for him to go down. Arrow went all the way through, broke off. Okay.
Hey, Jenna, come, there he is.
Okay.
Well done.
Thanks to Kusini African Safaris, I harvested my first male ostrich with a bow. I'm super excited about it. Never thought I'd have this opportunity.
Right here at the Kusini African Safaris, right in camp, we've got monkeys. In fact, they're clambering around in the trees right there, I can see. They have a tame bush pig. They've got two lynx down here below that are tame as house cats. They've got Nadi, the eland, walking around right outside our bedroom door yesterday. It's just so much fun to be able to be interactive with this amazing wildlife that from the States we're just not used to.
Kusini was actually started a few years ago, mainly for overseas tourists to give them a good opportunity to see what Africa is like, especially in the area where we are. And hunting, fishing, game viewing, camera filming, that's actually what the main idea with African Kusini Safaris is.
The easiest way to contact Kusini African Safaris for an African safari is to look on the internet under kusinisafaris.com or to email myself at john@kusinisafaris.com.